How are we doing out there? Thank you, buddy. Everybody out there ready to spend some money? Nobody likes spending money around here. So, you see in my gentleman's hand right here, this beautiful guitar. If you haven't been around, I built this. This is a recut Squire running DiMarzio's Humbucker from Hell and a tune of four. Run 500 ohm pots with American Fender pick guard painted by me. Stickers for lightning bolts. This is a Strat copy of what Rainbow Dash played in the Rainbow Rocks movie, and Silver Slinger on the back. This is one of the two guitars that will be auctioned today, the other one being this beautiful Les Paul, signed by a whole bunch of people. Dana Ingram, Nicole Oliver, Brent Drummond, Marika, Andrea, Tara Strong, John Delancey, Peter New, Kelly Corlett, the Tokar, Stefan Andrews, that's a hard one to get, Kathy Westlock, Carolee Sheridan, and guess. No, I didn't sign it. I didn't build this one. Lauren Faust. Okay, so both of these guitars will be up for bid for guitars, if not guns. That would be these two people right here, and we're going to talk all about that in a minute. We got a wonderful bunch of other stuff up here. We got original jewelry, we've got Peter New signed hat, we've got the Twilicane, which is really scary, but it's signed by John Delancey. We've got this really cool crocheted Discord necklace thing, John Delancey signed. Some plushies up here, one from Japan PonyCon, there's not many of those going on left anymore. This beautiful signed Andrea Libman piece, a signed John Delancey Discord BabsCon mascots. We got plenty more stuff over there. We got art. We got some other stuff. We got about 26, 27 things, so it's not going to take all that long to get through everything. So, are you guys primed and ready? Yeah. Primed and ready. So, I think I need my co-host to come up on the stage. Where'd you go? Come on over here, hon. You're looking lovely today, by the way. You're looking lovely. When she comes up here, cheer me loudly. She looks awesome. Come on. Look at this ensemble already with me. Yes, here's it over there. Is it on? Number one? Somebody turn number one on, please.
Oh, stand closer. This is nervous. Hi, everybody. I wanted to thank everyone for being here. I've got a couple things to talk about before. Are you guys going to play some music?
We're playing a little bit.
Okay. We have two wonderful outreach programs that we're working with this year, and I hope most of you have heard about them. I've gone upstairs onto the AGO level to introduce yourselves, to see their booths, and to talk to them about their wonderful programs. It's Guitars Not Guns. Are we have Guitars Not Guns people here? Okay, we're right down here. And the other one is the Game Academy. Do you want to stand? So I hope everyone will go upstairs and introduce themselves and find out about these two wonderful programs and what we're raising money for tonight. You also have another chance to get more wonderful items, because we're having a silent auction, and it's upstairs in Cypress Sea in the charity room, and there's lots and lots of items. I think there's, did she say over 100? Last year's auction, we had silent bidders, and I'm really sorry to say, we're not doing that this year. So what you bid for is what you're going to get. There's no silent bidding. Anyway,
Awesome. I didn't want to deal with that again.
Well, you know what? I heard that you made one of these guitars.
Yes, I made that one.
And you are a man of many talents.
Well, I like to not brag, but you know, every now and then I am pretty cool.
What else have you got up your sleeve?
Oh, what else have I got up my sleeve? How about it goes with this beautiful case? Yes. Goes with this case. Not only does it go with this case, but it goes with a Rainbow Dash guitar strap. And it goes with, of course, all the warranty information on the new humbuckers that are in there. And this beautiful TSA luggage strap, so if you're from out of town, you got no excuse. You can take it home. And on top of that, the strap is rainbow. I am not anything if not thorough.
So if you don't know, I'm Pony Mom, and the chair of our charity is Miss Tender. And we're going to let Dusty Cat take it away with some music.
Yes. So, I'll bring my friend up here, who knows how to play guitar much better than I am. Introduce yourself, my friend. I'm Jay Kirkland. Jay! Jay is from Guitars Not Guns, and he is going to lay some licks down with my guitar. In fact, he forgot the whammy bar. Yeah, let's put some whammy in it. And if anybody had noticed that the 1x10 he's going through, I built that too. But that's mine, it's not going anywhere. Yes. So we're going to lay some licks down right now with this beautiful guitar. Yep. I got you. Live. We are live right now. Hey, you're on. We can hear it out front.
Thank you.
is that the first time you've actually shredded that thing? Or, yeah, I've had rumors that you were going in there fondling it like every couple hours. Oh, there you go. Awesome. All right, so that's going to be our first item, is that guitar. So I know what I put in it. Actually, the first thing I'm going to say is, anybody know who Faulty Music is from Australia? Brony musician? He donated those pickups. So let's give him a round of applause. So, we're going to start. I know what's in that guitar. I know the heartbreak that's in that guitar. How many times I had to paint that guitar. So let's start that at the ridiculously low price of $300. Who wants to pay $300 for that beautiful guitar? All right, get your hands up. This is how we're going to work it, okay? If you want to pay $300 for that guitar, you put your hand up. The numbers are going to go up. And then if you want to pay that number, keep your hand up. If you don't want to pay that number, put your hand down. And the last person up is the person who gets it. And that's how we're going to do this whole thing. All right, so we're at $300, $400, $500, $600. We're getting there. $700, $800. Okay, how about $750? Either of you. $7.25. Okay, $700. Did you want to pay seven? You're at $700, put your hand up. Okay, anybody want to have $725? Anybody? Comes with a case, comes with a strap, and it sounds sweet. $700 is cheap for a hand-built guitar, people. $7.25, anybody?
This guitar is handmade from
a dusty cow. What? I didn't hear you. Oh, you're $7.25? $7.25. $7.25. You want to pay anything over seven? That's all you got. $7.25. How about $7.50? Anybody? $7.25 going once.
This is a one of a kind. There's never been.
$7.25 going twice. So, $7.25. Now that you won, our runner is going to bring you a number, and the number is on our sheet here, and you go right over there to that nice table over there. I'll sign it for free, baby. So you go right over there and pay for your item, and then you get to pick it up in just a few minutes. Awesome. Awesome. Thank you. Bring stuff up as we go on. This is, of course, the original Guardians of Harmony Discord, chocolate milk style. Who likes chocolate milk around here? I love chocolate milk. It's good stuff. So, this is signed by John. These usually went for like $1 or something like that. So, let's start with the autograph. It'll go $50. $50 for the toy. All right. That's better. How about $60? $70? $80? $90? 100. I like it. 125. He's thinking. Really? 125 is not good enough for you? It's beautiful. Yes, you want to. I know you do. 125. Yeah, there we go. 125. Going once, going twice. Hey, it's yours. 125. Who's a G1 fan? Phony Pony. First gen knockoff pony from USA Toy Company, limited production, pre-stateside. Very hard to find. So if you have a G1 pony collection and you collect the fakes.
Isn't this a phony pony?
Yes, this is a phony pony.
Phony pony.
This is phony pony. How about $40 for the pony pony? How about $40? Way back there. All right, I won. Anybody else?
A phony pony.
Keep your hand up. It's yours so far. Keep it up. 45, anybody? 45? 40 going once? 40 going twice? Sold to the cameraman. $40.
Signed art, The Best Night Ever, printed on fabric and signed by Lauren Faust, Tara Strong, Tabitha St. Germain, Andrea Lippin, and Ashley Bell. Also includes extra backing with pictures of the VIP by giving their signatures.
Yep, and it also has right smack dab in the middle, Miss Lauren Faust. Pretty good. I think we're not going to go anywhere lower than $100 to start with. How about $100 for the art? I love it. How about $120, $140, $160, $180, two bills. I'm liking it now. Two and a quarter, $250, $275, $3. I like $400 in front. There's a lot of people who want to play in that game. How about $450? $410.5. $500. Ooh, got more players. Let's make it interesting. $550. $6. $650. $7. $750. Found his number. $750 going once. $750 going twice. Solid. There we go. I like that. I like that. Twily King. The Twily Scepter. Signed by Mr. John DeLancey. This might be the ugliest Twilight cane I've ever seen. I'm sorry, that was hypnotizing me. Okay, one Twilight cane is really cool for bashing people with. Signed by John DeLancey, $100. $100 for a Twilight cane signed by John DeLancey. I like it. How about $125, $150, $175, $200. Two and a quarter, $250, $275, $300. Oh, $280, either of you. Oh, wait. I'm missing a hand. Oh, okay, you're behind the stanchion, I'm sorry. So where are we at? $275, right? Okay, $275 for that man right there. How about $300 anyway? Twilight King wants you, hypnotizing you, wants you to pay $300. She wants you to pay $300. There we go, I knew it would work. Right there. How about three and a quarter? $350. Okay, $350 going once. $350 going twice. So! Sweat going right through my head. This is a beautiful hat. Let's see, what does it say about the hat? Peter News hat donated originally from BabsCon 2014 for the price of $300. This was already bought once in 2014, signed by Peter New back then. It's back in your hands right now. So let's go ahead. It's already made $300. How about we start at two for Peter News hat? Signed by Peter. How about one? $100. $50. I got $50 going on. All right, here. One, two, three, $75.
Was this on Peter New's head?
Yes. It's been on my head. We're both bald.
Oh my God. There you go.
Okay,
that's
so we got something. $75 in the front. How about $100? I got $100 going right there. Great. Are you? No? No? How about $80, either of you?
Wore it on the party floor.
He did wear it on the party floor. In the parties that I was at. I think we were drunk together in this
hat.
At the same time. $80 going once. It's going to go with his tie. Camera guy. There we go. Okay, camera guys, keep your hand up if you want to be in this. Thank you. $90. Now he's out. $90 going once. He just wanted to get 10 more dollars out of you. Sold. Each Let's stay in the hat theme. This one's from Looney Turtle. This one has been signed by a bunch of people. Let's see. Turtle hat. Take that now. Take it off and see if I can read these people. There's a list. Made it easy. Thanks, Looney.
It's made by Looney Turtle.
Made by Looney Turtle. This has been signed by Sweetie Bloom, Heather Blossom, Dr. Wolf, Minty Root, Brawny, Silver Quill, The Wilstonator, Keyframe, Channel Hopper, Raven, Wild Bee, Southy Pony, Lightning Bliss, Josh Scorcher, Koba, Amaro the Fiery Secretary, Princess Deadpool, that's worth a bunch of money right there, Silvermane, Watch Pony, Invisbrony, and EG Studio. So basically it's all the charity the community guest people that are here. So this has all been signed here at this show.
So it's how many is that?
Like, that's a lot of signatures.
Like 10?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, about 20 signatures on this thing. So and then there's you can go upstairs and get it signed by the VIPs. Nice hat. It's a little too small for me, but there you go. How about $50 for the hat full of signatures? $50. Anybody? Come on, my signature worth that. Maybe. I got one in the bag. Anybody else? 75. $50 going once, 50 going twice. Oh, there we go, we got 75. Are you into 75? You're in 75, you panned up, you're still in 75. 80? 85. 90. 95. 100. Hand up or down? Hand up. All right, keep it up. Get it up there like you mean it. $100 going once, 100 going twice. So. There we go. Who likes plushies? Yeah. Who likes Golden Gates? Who likes magical girl anime? I think I got something you're gonna like. Golden Gates magical girl anime.
And it's made by KL
Plushies. KL Plushies. He made this whole thing, but if you've seen his luck plushies, they are super, super cute. Oh my God. I wish I could afford one because I would just go and get one myself. No, I wouldn't. I'd get Tempest and Shadow. But anyway, yes. These are gorgeous. We know how much he charges for them. And he made this beautiful, cute outfit for her. Isn't it cute? Everybody give me an aw.
Aww.
Thank you.
How about she has shoes.
I know. She has shoes. Look at that.
Wings,
shoes, and everything. These normally, the regular price tag. Couple hundred bucks. Yeah, so let's start off at $200. One, two, three. Okay, $200. Let's go two and a quarter. $250. $350. Okay, everybody's out of $350. How about $325? Anybody?
Oh, look at that face.
Look at the face. Look at it. Look at the face.
Look at that face.
Three and a quarter? Huh? Okay, three and a quarter. You're at three and a quarter? Anybody else want to play at three and a quarter? Awesome. You got $350? You went at $350? Awesome. $375? Four? He's out at four. Anybody else? Four and a quarter? Four going once. Four going twice. Come on, Lafayette, I know you want it. I know you want it. Ah, I knew it. All right, we're at four and a quarter. $450. $475. 500, five and a quarter, 550, 575, oh, both out of 575, how about 560, 560, 560, ah, oh, and he's back in at 560, how about 560, 250, 560, 250, and you're both out, 561, there we go, 561. One, two, three. Oh, you in? Sold! 561. I love that man. Oh, we have some beautiful jewelry here. Look at this thing. Where's the paperwork on this? Where's the paperwork on the jewelry? I bet any money this. This is a Sober Slinger, and it's sneaking in. It's on the next stand. No, that says $7.99, necklace stand. That's not going to work. Somebody needs to find the paperwork on this thing, so we'll set that aside for now. So somebody figure out what the paperwork is on that. How about a cute little plushy rainbow dash from Cute Paradise? This thing is... Really?
This thing is...
They squeak? I'd have bought one! Oh, wait. No, you're not faster than me. Okay. Beautiful squeaky rainbow dash. God, these are cute. I think they were going for $50. So let's start it off at like 30. $30 for the squeaky rainbow dash. Oh, now we got some hands. Awesome. 40, 50, 60, 7. It's the only one. You didn't have any more to sell. 80, 90, 100. Okay, you're out. All you guys are out. You two are in. All right. 110. Now he's up. 110 going once. Anybody want to go for 120? 120 in the back? Awesome. 120s. 130? 140? 150? 150? 150 going once. Anybody for 160? 150 going twice? Sold! Woo! 160. Yeah, 160 at the first. Ooh, we should do a Japan PonyCon thing, because the guys are here. You guys stand up, Japan PonyCon in-house. If you can go over to Japan, do it. I went in September, the best 2 weeks of my life last year, being there. It was awesome. If you get over to Japan PonyCon, it's great. So, we're going to go with, you want to go with that? Let's go with Poco. Poniko! How many people know their mascot, Poniko? They made a run of these last year. This one is number 35. I'm not sure, how many did we make, Ken? How many were there?
It says 100.
Only 100 of these were ever made. This is number 35.
And she was designed by Nico Kevin.
Yes, and she comes with a beer coaster, and she comes with a keychain. I sold one of these at my table for them for $300 yesterday. So yeah, they're pretty rare. Let's start this off at 250. 250 for the very rare Poniko. Okay, we got some hands up. Awesome. 260. 270. 280. 290. I like 4. Who wants to play at 4? I got people playing at 4. You're in trouble. Let's make it interesting. 450. 475. I like 6. You want to play at 6? I got somebody over there playing at 6. What number do you want to pay?
People reach our numbers.
Keep going.
What you don't
keep going.
Have.
6.25. 6.50. 6.75. $700. Closer look. I would like a runner. Closer look that. We are at 6.75. I got 700 over here. You want 7? You want 7? All right. 7.25, 7.50, out of 7.50. I'm still in. Ooh. How about 8 bills? Now he's out. Anybody else want to play in that 8 bills? Oh, he's back. 8.25, 8.50, 8.75, 9 bills. Oh, what the hell, a grand. $1,000. Going once. Going twice. That's a chance. He's not even looking at me. He's not even gonna look at me. So! Alright. Let's go with another wonderful, wonderful piece of artwork. This is called With a Song in Her Heart. This is done by my very good friend, Baron Engel. So flip this over so we can see it. This is an original. gouache, and colored pencil. Original, this was done on a live stream that was actually done at my house. So everybody sees Baron Engel's live stream every other week, live from my house. He did this on one of those shows. This is an original piece. He normally sells things for like stupid amounts of money. If you know Baron's art, he's very labor intensive and very awesome. So we're gonna start this piece off at like $400. $400 for an original piece of artwork. I know you love Lyra.
That was done at Dusty Cat.
Yes, done at my house. So he normally charges a little bit more than that for a commission of this size. I actually have a $1,000 commission on my wall from years ago. But anyway, $400 original piece of art from Baron. About three. 300. Two. Nobody likes original art. Okay, we got 200 there in the front. Anybody want 2 1/4? Keep it up. I got one back there. There we go. You probably commission him to get Bon Bon to do something else too, if you want to prepare. Okay, so we're at 2 1/4. 250. Three. $300. Okay, $300. How about 3 1/4, anybody? $300 going once. $300 going twice. Sold, gentlemen, in front, $300. You got a bargain. Oh, let's do the necklace. Awesome, we got the info. Give me some info about that.
This is a necklace that's handmade by Silver Slinger.
It's Silver Slinger! I could have told you, it looked like Silver Slinger.
It's handmade for us. It's a one of a kind. It is Golden Gate's cutie mark. It's made with silver, copper, and brass.
Yep, brassy.
And it's on a 24-inch chain.
A beautiful chain. Yep, I have a number of Silver Slinger pieces. He does all of my jewelry for all of my cosplays. Wonderful craftsmanship. This thing looks awesome. If anybody wants to see it closer, just let us know and we'll run it out to you right over there. Before we get started, you guys go ahead and take a look at that real quick. How was your weekend? How are you doing? How's your weekend?
Oh my god, I am having so much fun. And I didn't realize I was going to have as much fun as I am. It's just,
yes.
I like being in costume.
Are you going to go listen to the shake-ups of Ponyville then?
It's past my bedtime.
What? Past your bedtime? Yeah. Stay up. It's on.
Well, actually, I was thinking about going to find Klingons. I heard they throw a really good night.
You know what? We need to smuggle John DeLancey into the Klingon party. Hey, somehow.
I'm there.
We have to smuggle John DeLancey into the Klingon party. Anybody with me on that? Yeah. Yeah, I think he would have a guess. I really do.
If John DeLancey's there, I'll be there.
Yeah, okay, cool. All right, everybody seeing needs to see it? All right, Silver Slinger's pieces are getting really rare because he's not going to cons anymore.
Anybody,
so he's not vending. You can get off of an Etsy site, but he usually doesn't do something like this anymore. So these are getting more and more scarce.
This is custom made.
Yeah, custom made. For the so
year
let's go $150 to start with. That's cheap, stupid cheap. $150. Awesome. Great. How about $175? Two. 2 1/4. 250, 275, 3, 3 1/4, 350, 350 to the man in front. He's getting a choice deal. Anybody want to go 375? 350 going once, 350 going twice. So. Alright, I'm running out of stuff down up here. Any more stuff down there? We need to start running some more stuff up here. Ooh, KC-46, My Little Pegasus patch. Patchwork worn by test pilots from Boeing and the U.S. Air Force for the new in-flight fueling plane based on the 767. So this is an actual Air Force patch. They used, for a prototype aircraft. It sort of looks like Princess Cadence with Rainbow Dash's hair. But it's an actual Air Force patch that was only given out to people who worked on that project. So if you want a rare piece of My Little Pony memorabilia, this is it. Yeah, so if you need to see it, get your hand up, and we'll send you around.
Yep. Looks like a little bit of interest.
Yep, a little bit of interest over there, and some over there.
That's good. Take a break.
Man, you gotta stretch, you know, when you get to my age, you know. Like, you should.
We're not going there.
I'm sorry I said that. I'm sorry. I only hit 50 this year, so I'm a youngin'.
Yeah, you're a youngin'.
I'm all right, so back there wants to see it, and over there wants to see it. How are we doing on time, by the way?
I don't know.
I don't know.
Until they kick us out of here.
Until they kick us out. I like that idea. I like that idea. 4:40, huh?
Yeah, 4:40.
So I don't think, what's after us? Is there setting up for the concert?
They're setting up for music.
Music? Oh, we have plenty.
Yeah, they can wait.
Plenty of time. Yeah. All right.
They did it last night. Why do they have to sound check?
I know. Yep. And I showed her right there. There you go.
So we're ready to start?
I think we're ready to start now. So just turn around and let them see it over there real quick. Nope. Yeah, and there's some more people in the back too. Okay, cool. She knows, she's coming.
I'll be right there, guys. Piece of history.
Fireline Coyote to give that to us, so thank you very much. I got a number of military guys give me patches from their different squadrons and tell me nice things about, you know, how I got them through some stuff, and it always tears me up because that's part of them, that's part of their lives. You know, they take the patch off and give it to them, and it's they don't do that very often at all. Okay, let's start that off at like what?
$100.
I like that. Anybody want to play at $100? Get your hands up. Lots of players at that. Love it. How about one and a quarter? 150. 175. Two and a quarter? 250. 275. Three. Three and a quarter. 350. 375. Four. Four. They're down. You're up at four. So I got $400, four and a quarter, anybody? $400 going once, $400 going twice. Oh, there we go, thank you very much. Now we got three at $400. Four and a quarter, 450, 475, five. We got five. Five and a quarter, anybody? Five going once, five going twice. So. Let's go back to some Japan PonyCon goodness, I think. Woo! Yeah. Who here collects the comics? The MLP comics from IDW. You collect those? I collect those. They're awesome. This is a custom Japan PonyCon cover. I was fronting for them yesterday, and they all sold out pretty dang quick. It's very hard to get a hold of these because they were only available at Japan PonyCon.
Number 200 of 200.
200 of 200, the very last one. It comes with the tea towel, a button, the
mini poster,
a hand-drawn poster,
a con book
from last year, and the advertising, all that stuff. And they were selling these for $60.
What issue is it?
It is actually a collection. Can you guys tell me which collection it is? Which collection is this? Number 1 through 4. Yes, number 1 through 4. So, how about we start it at $60? Because this is the last one. Last one ever. $60. I like it. 80? 100? 120? 140?
Can I add some information?
Yes.
The coaster that's in there was hand-drawn by the artist.
Yes, hand-drawn by the artist at the cover. So we're at 140, correct? 160? 180? $200. I got one in the front. Anybody else? I like 200 there. All right. 2 1/4. 250. 275. 300. 3 1/4. 350. Sure. 350 going once. 350 going twice. Sold. 350. Wonderful piece of artwork. Signed by Kelly Sheridan. Who's the artist? A benevolent magical ruler from Marini. So this is a, I think this is a print. Kelly Sheridan signed it. And it comes with a card for the card game. Queen Solar Flare, benevolent magical ruler. So this card, actually, somebody came and gave me that card, and it's only been put out by the artist. It's got a very nice gold frame and glass. Actually, that's plexi. So, for the beautiful piece of artwork, about $100. Artwork and card. 80. 60. Anybody? Like 60 back there. All right. 65. At 65. Okay, 70? Keep your hand up if you want to play it. 70? 75? 80? 85? 85 to you. 85 going once. 85 going twice. Sold, $85, that gentleman right there. More stuff over. I'm selling it. I'm selling it as fast as I can. Fast as I can. Like the wind. How about a Pinkie Pie stuffed animal thing? Awesome. Signed by Andre Lippmann. Yes, this is official hat. Okay, guys. You know those plushies I like did before, right? This is official Hasbro stuff. Do you think one of you guys who make plushies could do some consulting at Hasbro, please? Just a little bit. At least 4DE got it right. 4DE made some nice stuff, except they sort of took the license away from them for some stupid reason. But anyway, this is signed by Andrea. It has a certificate of authenticity that she did, in fact, sign this Pinkie Pie. So how about $60 for the Pinkie Pie? $60. Signed by Andrea. Anybody? Come on, you can take this to every signing that Andrea does and basically torture her with it. So much stuff. $60. Come on, charity. There we go. There we go. How about 80? 100? 120? 140? 160? 180? 2? Okay, how about 190, either of you? 180, 250. I like that. 183. 183.50. 184. 184.50. 185. 186.50. 188. 189. 189.50. There we go. 189.50 sold. Right there. That's it. Woohoo! Let's go back to some John Delancey stuff. Right here. Look at that. I feel more chaotic already.
This was crocheted.
This is crocheted, handmade Discord scarf.
Baba Discord, who runs our events and programming here at Dating Convention.
Yes.
And she had it signed by John Delancey on a label that I made.
Cool. Awesome. I feel so chaotic.
And just as a reminder, okay, not only are you guys getting awesome stuff, but you are helping two wonderful groups who help other
children. Yes, absolutely. Helping is awesome. It's a very unique John Delancey collectible, MLP. He's so warm, so nice. Absolutely. Let's start at $100 for the handmade crocheted Discord. $100, I got 1% of $100 for handmade crocheted stuff. Ooh, signed by John. $100, I like it. $120, $140, $160, $180, $2. She likes it. She loves her Discord. I think she likes handmade stuff. $200, $210, $220, anybody? Two going once, two going twice. So. I think you forgot his cage. He was caged, so we forgot his cage. That's his cage. He was only let out to like get sold. Oh, here's an interesting piece. You guys, has anybody ever heard of encaustic painting? Encaustic painting. A few people, those that went to art school, yeah, encaustic painting. This is a really unique MLP piece. So this is done by a friend of mine named Jaya King. She is an encaustic painter. This is wax. This is colored wax of her character, whose name is what? Encaustica. And her cutie mark is a flaming beehive, because she works with flaming wax. So this was actually done on a live stream at my house also. We put the wax down in the colors and you hit it with a blowtorch. It's awesome. So come and watch her making this on one of the live streamers. So this, I think we're gonna start off at, anybody wanna see it closer? Because it actually has ridges and bubbles and all kinds of nice, neat things. So if you wanna see it any closer, yes, and it has to be kept away from sun and heat, because it will melt. So for the piece of art, how about we start at $100 for the unique piece of artwork. I like it, I like it. Anybody else? Two in there at 100. How about 120? 140? I like 150. 160? 180? How about 170? 165, 165, 165, 175, 166, 166, 38. Anybody? 166, 38 going once. 166, 38 going twice. Anybody? Sold. People having fun at my stuff. Okay. Ooh. Such a plethora of things I didn't pick. Like a microphone. How about a handmade clock? This is a laser etched clock of the ponies. With I think it's a quartz movement. It is. Pretty cool piece. You can hang it in your garage, hang it in your bedroom, anywhere. It's really cool.
Garage?
Wow. Hang it, yeah.
You hang that in your garage?
Of course I would. Why not?
I would hang it in my house.
Yeah, but I spend all my time in my garage. Okay. How about $60 for the beautiful clock? $60. Get a bucket. All right. 80? 100? 120? How about 110, anybody? 110. 105. I like 105. Now 110, anybody? I got in the back. Okay, 110. 115. 120. 125. 130. Ooh, he's down. 130 going once. 130 going twice. So.
Woo!
Oh my. It's a little bit as blackjack. Yes, handmade. William Rivers. Little Pip and Blackjack clay figurines made by hand. These are cool. Let's get some fondling going. Wow! They're better up close.
I know the detail.
The detail on these things are amazing. So if anyone wants to see those, yeah, they're going to have to go around to see these. They're pretty cool. Okay. Nice. Take a door guard. Yes. So anybody wants to see it, get your hand up. These are really cool. Yeah, you'll know. Just all you have to do is see one of the two because they're both really that detailed. They're really nice. The cutie marks are amazing. How many people read Fallout Equestria? Way more than me. I didn't find that thing until like book four. It's like, I'm not going to read all of that. Oh my god.
So these are Little Pip.
Little Pip and Blackjack. The major characters from Fallout Equestria. Which is a thing, obviously.
Yeah, we had a whole game on Fallout Equestria.
Oh, yeah. Right? Whole RPG game going on. Yeah. Anybody play the new My Little Pony RPG, the official one yet? The official one for the kids? That thing's pretty good.
The dice are so
tiny, but that's for tiny hands.
Okay.
But you can play with your regular D&D dice. But it's a pretty solid system. So if you want like a really quick D&D game to do on like a day, to get your friends together and have some Mountain Dew and some sodas, and just turn your brains off, it's a fun game. Yeah, this is going to take a little while because there's a lot of people who want to see this. They have some really interesting stuff up here. It's gonna be cool. We're getting down to it though. We got, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We got about 12 or 13 items left. And the guitar. We have another guitar. Remember the other guitar? It's over there. Yeah. Depending on what you know, I can sing anything. I can sing something. I don't know what you know. Of course, I grew up in the 80s, so it's all hair metal. I can't sing anyway. The name is?
William Rivers.
William Rivers. Oh, who made it? Some guy in Russia. So, William Rivers brought these from some guy in Russia. And I think that's his official business name is S-G-I-R. Sicker. Some guy in Russia. So Sicker, it was the artist of these beautiful ponies. I think everybody's seen them enough, right? Alright, let's keep going. We're good. Okay, how about this? For those two handmade beautiful clay ponies, $50 each, $100. $100, get them up. I like it. I like it already. One fitty. Two. Two and a quarter. 275. Three. 350.
There's
throwing
two
curveballs now.
There's two of them.
There's two of them. 375. Four. 425. 450. 475. Five. Strong hands, I love it. 550. Six. 650. Seven.
If you're worried about getting them home, they're in this case.
Anybody want 775? Because I got one at 750. 775, anybody? Once. Twice. Three times a lady. So. You know what? What's that? Oh, that's the, ooh, wow, really? I think I know what that is. Yes, so, who was at John Delancey's speech thing last night? Yeah, was that cool? Was that awesome? Would you like to own a part of it? How about a John Delancey signed piece of his script? Right there. With corrections, by the way. Now, most people don't know this, but John is dyslexic. And he used poetry to actually cure his dyslexia. Well, not cure it, but better as his dyslexia. So, how about for a page, John's own page of his own poetry signed by John? How about $100? $100. Like it. Get your hand way up so I can see him, guys. Thank you. She wants it bad. I can see it. I can see, that's a Fluttershy bounce if I've ever seen one. I love it. 125. 150. 175. 2.
I remember her birthday's coming up.
Yes. 2 1/4. 250.
Oh my god, look at that lip.
275. 3. $300.
Uh-oh, you're in trouble.
How about 3 1/4, anybody? I got $300. 300 going once. 300 going twice. So, a new challenger. Throw a 3 1/4. 350. 375. 4. Up, both out at 4. 380. 380? 380? 380. Ah, another new challenger. Oh. Okay, they're arguing on who's going to take the 380 bid. They're arguing over it. I love that. Okay. How about 381, either of you? 380. Okay. Yes. What do you mean? You! I'm looking at you! 380? No?
Fluttershy's boyfriend.
Fluttershy? No. So it's gonna be one of you two. Who wants to pay it? 380. You know what? I'll take it easy on you, okay? 375. So. 375. I love you, you know that. Okay, we're gonna get into something really cool. You think everything up here has been cool so far? We can see that. Okay. Anybody met Nicole DeBook yet? Nicole? Yep. You know she was wearing a really cool shirt? The one from working on the show? Guess what? Here's the shirt off her back.
Right?
The only people that got these were the people who work on the show, obviously. This is a large. Wow, it's a large. But anyway, it's a large. It's also heavy cotton. It's a woman's large, obviously. It's 100% cotton, so you know it's gonna shrink. But yeah, Twilight Sparkle's School of Friendship alumni, because they worked on the show. So, how do you think you're going to get one of these? You either work at DHX, or you don't. Or you buy it here, right now. How about $100 for the very rare t-shirt? I like it. I'm sure you could have her sign it later, too. All right, so $100, $125, $150, $175, $2. Still got some hands up. Get up, way up. There we go. 2 1/4. 2 feet. 275. Ooh. I think Walt's getting a new shirt. 270, who?
That was the trick.
275 once.
He's holding his elbow up.
275 twice. Maud is a strong pony. That hand ain't coming down. Sold! Let's stick with Nicole right now. How many people have been buying the Ponyville Mysteries books? The little books from these. The Penumbria Quill books. These are the first three that are out. This is The Tale of the Timberwolf, Schoolhouse of Secrets, and The Riddle of the Rusty Horseshoe. Nicole is one half of the writing team behind Penumbra Quill. She has signed all three of these for you right here. How about 60 bucks? 20 for a book. 60 bucks. I got 60 over here and 60 over there. Awesome. How about 70? 80? 90? 100?
So three
of them. I like it. How about 125? 150? 150? 150 going once. 150 going twice. So $150 at $100. I think I know that guy. He's like Twilight. You love your books. I know you love your books. How are we doing? Anybody see the railroad brony stuff going on over there in the corner? That big ass setup? That is cool. There they are right there. Everybody say hi to the railroad brony right there. They have donated this beautiful piece of kit. This is a custom-made reefer car with Babscon Railroad Bronies on it. It's got the Babscon logo, Railroad Bronies, Bayer's Brony Spectacular 3318 is the car. And this is the Rail King by MTH Electric Trains. So this is a custom train car.
What scale? Okay,
O scale. O scale. O and O27 freight car, so this is O scale. Yeah, 19th century reefer car, Western Turner Lincoln, and they changed it over to Ashcon. How about 50 bucks for the rail car? I have no idea how much these are retail. None. But 50 bucks retail, or 50 bucks. If 50, I won at $50. He's actually dressed for it. 19th century and every, that's what you want this for. Absolutely. I repeat. One over there too. Okay, let's go 60, 80, 100, 120, 140. He flinched. 145. 150. Oh, he's down. 150 going once. Oh, 150 going twice. So, 150. How about this wonderful poster right here? Just came up. This is all of the community guests that are here this weekend, and we all signed this beautiful heavyweight poster. So all of the community guests signed this beautiful poster. Let's start this one off at, say, 40 bucks for the poster, 40 bucks for everybody's signature on the poster. Okay, 60? 80? I got one over there, 80? We got one down here. Cool, we got it. Awesome, thank you. $80 with these two right here. Anybody else? $80. How about 90? 100? Ooh, 95 either of you. You flinched. 92.50. There we go. 92.50? 92.50. So, oh no, I saw it. His hand's up over there too. 93. You're out at 93? 93. Once, twice, sold. $93. Don't mess around too much anymore. How are we? How are we doing down here, bud? How many more we got? How many? That's it? This is it? This is it? Awesome. But everything we got here is what we got left, people. So if you want something, time to buy. Time to buy. Ooh, what's this?
And if you don't get something here tonight, there's always a silent auction going on.
This is what I think it is.
That is exactly what we think it is.
Is it 5 points?
Miss Tender has something special to say about this.
So I've been told that this particular ukulele will need to go back to the person playing it, and it will be given to you tonight, and if you're over the age of 21, you'd be more than great for you to come, hear it play, and then they'll give it to you right when they're finished.
Yes. So, yeah, this is the Aurora Art Company who, this is a Mitchell. I think this is a concert ukulele. And this is custom artwork of A.B. Keaton Rogers, signed by A.B. Keaton Rogers, right there. Even the box is signed. The box is actually painted.
Yep. And it's currently strung left-handed.
It's currently, it is. Currently strung left-handed, because of course she's left. Beautiful ukulele. Who wants to play uke? How about $100 for the uke?
And
painted, signed by Amy. $125. I like three. Who wants to play at three? I got people who want to play at three. I love it. $350. I got $350. He's still in. $375. Four. Out at four. I got four. I'm four. $425. $450. Out. In.
She'll be playing it on stage.
She'll be playing it on stage tonight. $450 once. $450. Twice.
Yeah, just match these numbers.
So, $450. Let's put that baby back in here. Ooh, we're gonna go with these right now. In the Japan PonyCon guys, there's a gentleman named Daisy Main, who is one of the artists who made this beautiful set of ballerina, Poke, and Golden Gates. Ponico, Golden Gates, figurines. Yes, they do have a thing for each other. They're actually dating, you know. This is inspired by the episode of Royal Problem. Of course, the ballerinas are from the Music Box Twilight. He did the Music Box Twilight also, but these are special for us. Come with a beautiful box to take them home. I have some of Daisy Main's artwork. I've met the man. He is wonderful. Oh, you know what? Stand up. He's right there. Stand up. He is a wonderful artist. He speaks little English. But he does have a DA. I want you to all tonight to go to his DeviantArt and follow him, because he puts up all of his sculptures and all of his drawings. And I want you to go home and I want you to follow him tonight for me.
Do you think the winner might be able to get a picture?
I think the winner might be able to get a picture with him and maybe even get him to sign them if you like, because he's here. Absolutely. Anybody else want to see them? Get your hands up to see them. They're beautiful. One gentleman back there would like to see it too, and the guy up front.
They're so delicate.
Yes. They are so gorgeous. In fact, I'm wearing a piece of his right now. When I was in Japan in September, and I went to Tokyo to meet them, they actually rented a room in a party house so that people could come and meet me. And I was like so blown away. And Daisy Main showed up with these, which is basically my face. So he gave me one of these and one of Polk. Ponico, and he made two sets. One so I could sign one for him, and he signed this one for me. Yes, it's wonderful. It touches my heart. Anybody see him? Everybody see him? Okay. Okay. Yeah, I think the one gentleman back there saw it. Cool. So, for the handmade dolls by the gentleman right there, came all the way from Japan to bring them to you. Let's start off at the pair. For $100. Let's get $100 for the pair. Awesome. Let's go $125. I like $300. And when I play, I got people playing at $300. Didn't get it. You thought you were just gonna get it, didn't you? Yeah. I like $400. Who wants to play $400? How about $5? You wanna go $5? No. He does. She does. Ha! All right. 5 1/4. She's out at 5 1/4. $500 going once. $500. Ah, ha, I like it. Five and a quarter. 550. Out. 575. Six. Six and a quarter. 650. I like seven. He's still in it. Okay, let's stop screwing around. Eight. Eight going once. Eight going twice. Yeah. So! All right. Let's go. Oh, yeah. That's a geode, isn't it? Yes, this is a geode. This, I think, came from Igor at My Little Ties. This is a twilight on a beautiful blue-green geode. Right there. I'm not sure how much he's charging for these, but these are really cool. Let's go $40 on the Twilight Geo to start with. $40. I like it. How about 60? 80? 100? $100. You're back there too? Awesome. 120? How about 110, either of you? I like it. 115? 110 once? 110 twice? So, 110 for the gentleman in the back. And we'll go art, that. Yes. So we got one, two, three, four, five things. The guitar is going to be last. We all know that. So, I think we're going to go art, then physical, and then guitar. So, let's go with this beautiful piece of art right here. Selfie Pony and Missoula. I think that's it. Azuna? I'm not sure how you say that. This is a beautiful piece with Discord and Fluttershy selfie style. Them taking a selfie, isn't it so cute? Signed by John, signed by Andrea. Beautiful poster. How about we start that off at $100? I like it. One and a quarter, 150. 175. Two. Okay, who do I got left? You can take it. I got to work here. Awesome. I got two right there. Anybody else? I don't see any hands. Two going once. 200 going twice. So, $200 right there. All right, I gotta explain this one myself. This was this is done by my good friend Derek Thompson. Anybody remember Derek? He's a Navy kid who walked around to Soren with his giant flag of Equestria. Remember that guy? Well, he's in the Navy now. He's on his ship, and he sent me this flag. That he has taken around to all of the conventions for all those years. And it has a ton of signatures on it. Ashley Ball, let's see. The big one though, we all want to know about is the one in the middle, Lauren Faust. So you get the flag of Equestria with all the signatures and Lauren Faust's signature. Go ahead and take that. Thank you very much. Let me see if I can read some of these. Let's see, AC Sabre, I signed it. Tabitha St. Germain. Bill signed it too. Bill. Awesome. So all of the signatures and the flag and all of its history for you. Let's start that off at $100. All of it. Like this. 125. 150. 175. 2. 220. 240. 240. 240. 240. Going once. Oh wait, where's the other one? The Twilight Sticker. Oh, thank you, because I couldn't see you in that thing. Awesome. So we're at 220, right, gentlemen? Yes. 240.
Are you friends?
260. 280. 300. Okay, you're really strong at 300, so we're going to stop screwing around. Four. Five. Six. He flinched, but his hand's still up. Six going once, six going twice. So! Signed by Kelly Sheridan. So this is all glim glammy goodness right here. Original piece of art. It looks so cute. She's so cute. Signed by the artist and Kelly. Right there. How many people have actually had glim glam grow on them over the last couple of seasons? Everybody kind of likes glim glam now, don't they? She was so rude at the start, but she's kind of cute now. Kind of like Barbie. Which is who Kelly did also. How about we go at $100 for the beautiful piece of artwork? Let's start out at $100. Awesome. $125. $150. $175. $220. We got one up at $220. Anybody else? $225. $220. Oh, we got over here. Thank you very much. Get that hand up where I can see it, sir. Awesome. $225. $250. $275. Oh, and he's out. You're both out at 275. How about 260? Either of you. 275, awesome. 275 going once. Oh, we got all three of them are back. How about three? 300. Three going once. Three going twice. So. We're getting down to it, getting down to it. How about, I don't have any paperwork on these guys. This is the wrong paperwork. That's the wrong paperwork for these. These are Dakimakuras, but that says it's a flag. That's not a flag. That's kind of a flag if you wanted to. Could be a flag. They could be a flag if you sewed them together and put them on a stick. But, hey, how many people like Dakimakuras? Yes. Okay. How many people like Golden Gates? How many people like Portico?
Yes.
How many would like to have both of them? You see where I'm going with this? You see, when you go to work during the day, you could leave them together. That's just my own mind going there. Well, there you go. I took you with me. So how about 50 for each, $100 for the pair. $100 for the pair. All right, get them. We got them all the way to that. Great. How about 125? 150? 175? 225. Your hand up, sir? No? You're just scratching your ear now? Okay, so who's up at 200 then? You're at 200. I like it. Anybody else? $200. I like it now. How about 225? Now, oh yeah. 225 going once. 225 going twice. Ah, he's back. He can't let it go. 250. He likes the love story. He wants to tell the love story. 250 going once. 250 going twice.
I'm out.
I'm not even looking at you, dude. Is your hand up again? Awesome. 275. Now it's down. 275 once. 275 twice. That's a really rich love story. 275 sold. So we are down to it. The signed Les Paul. Jeweled. Signed by everybody. Just plug that baby in and make her sing. It does come with a case, right? Okay, it comes with the case. And a strap. Beautiful strap.
It was originally made and donated by Xylo Zebra. purchased by Diva, and she's added more signatures since she's gotten it. And so I think there's something like 20 signatures on there. And it's jeweled.
Awesome. You guys ready to make them sing? $300. All right, $300. Three and a quarter? $350? 425 in the front.
Anybody? 20 signatures on it.
20 signatures on the guitar.
Oh, great.
Ah, here we go. 450. He's still in. 475. 5. This was actually put together by, what's the name on it? Sam. Golden Gates BabsCon 2015 circuit number 2. So this actually has a plate on it, but it has the maker on there. Actually, it does not have the maker on it. But it does have on the plate that it's the BabsCon guitar. It's a mystery. Still hand up or stand hand up? You dropped when he said 5. Okay. Anybody want to play in that game? Oh, 5 1/4. Okay, 5. Ooh, I got one right there. 5 1/4. 550. 575. Ooh, he flinched. 6. 6 1/4. Damn. 6 1/4 going once. 6 1/4 going twice. So, $625 for that number right there. It's a lovely guitar. Awesome. And that, my friends, is our show. The final numbers after the silent. If you didn't get something here and you still want to donate to the charity auction, go to the charity auction room in the atrium at the end. There's still silent auction items that you can bid on right now until 4 o'clock something.
I think it's over tonight.
Oh, tonight.
And it ends at 12:00.
Ends at noon tomorrow, and we'll have final numbers for you tomorrow at closing. Thank you very much for coming to the show. I love you all. We'll see you next time.
Thank you.